The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 206 pounds, Homer Chen.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
And his opponent, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Big match for him here tonight.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get back in the ring. He's going for it all.
This could be it. And that was a costly misstep.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome. Put in by Daniel Bryan.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Talk about sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Jeez, he forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Two.
Three. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
Boy, he just got laid out. Much longer, this could end to the countout.
Eight.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Nobody home there.
Two.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Three. Four.
Big opening for Daniel.
Oh my God, the announce table, his body falter in a million pieces.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Great reversal.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
He's delivering an old-fashioned...
Wait a minute! Schoolboy!
Two!
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that. Hey! It's a schoolboy for the win!
Two.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Never seen him do that before.
Daniel Bryan not looking so good here.
This guy's a machine.
It is Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Watch out!
He's got his eyes set on his chest. We got a cover. Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
Man, he's trying to rile everyone up.
When this guy's on, look out.
Great counter. Daniel Bryan, no problem getting out of that one. Daniel Bryan is looking incredibly impressive as of late. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Sure, this could be it.
My gosh, what a display. Well, this might be the worst yet.
One, two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. What a counter. He was able to reverse that. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup. He was one step ahead on that one. This is it! Here he goes!
Can he score the pin?
Two!
Wow! He's still down after that.
Oh, man, off the ribs.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about
watch it! Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission.
The yes lock.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. There's no escaping this.
Whoa. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Wow. Daniel Bryan timed that perfectly.
And Daniel Bryan is rolling. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look out! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Watch out! I mean, there's nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Daniel Bryan here. Nice takedown of Daniel.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in. Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out.
And it's Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Daniel Bryan looking to attack from high.
Much more. Whoa! Hey now!
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Daniel.